crisscross ice. Coming in, wrist shot, and it's going to get into the back of the net on the wrist shot by Ryan Hogg, his second of the game. This one was shorthanded.
I've liked the academy experience so far. It's been good. We worked on skills and on the ice every day. It's good. I like it. I came over here from the island to get better and get some good ice time out there and play some hockey. That's all I want to do. Have some fun.